Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has written to Prime Minister Narendra Modi asking him not to bring any order against the Supreme Court ruling on national eligibility cum entrance test, saying the students had welcomed the decision as it discouraged well-endowed parents from making donations to get their children admitted into reputed private medical colleges. In the letter, Kejriwal said the hard-working and diligent student missed out on opportunities for a quality medical education as the students from affluent families got into through donations, which is why the Apex Court's ruling on the matter should not be challenged or questioned. Kejriwal added, it also being said that many politicians are running their own private medical colleges in which some institutions are indulging in the practice of accepting large donations, which is why they were vehemently against the NEET examinations. Meanwhile, the Union Cabinet is expected to clear an ordinance or an executive order to defer the implementation of NEET. The decision to issue an ordinance was taken in the aftermath of several meetings between the Union Health Minister JP Nadda and State Health Ministers to discuss the issue. The meeting was convened after several parliamentarians opposed the common medical entrance test, saying the NEET has created confusion among the students who have already applied for the state entrance exams.